more life.
It's absolutely pouring down outside. We've got, I think, weather warnings out, so I think it might be a bit busy in all the indoor attractions, so we're just doing some cake making today.
Now what do I do?
Have you got everything in? So now we need to add 2 eggs. I'm gonna add 2 eggs. Egg on your eyebrow, I can't see it. You've got beautiful eyebrows though. Now, did you get any shell in there?
No.
Well, yeah. I knew you'd want to dip your How was it? Let's have a look at your hands. Yeah. Some more mixing, I think.
I think
that's enough. What do you want to put in next? Ketchup!
No.
So we found these bits. Yeah, just squeeze it, I'm not really sure it's going to happen.
Oh, wait, is it? This is icing on it.
Is it? Oh, okay.
So?
Well, maybe don't put the icing in there. I think you could be right. Not sure. I think it could be icing. I don't remember buying any green icing. That's got a nice greenish tint.
I should put the chocolate in mine. Chocolate cake. Yeah, let's go.
Are you enjoying that, Lila?
Yeah.
Okay, she's in a chocolate feeding frenzy. Can you pick the butter up? The cakes are just about ready to go. So we need to let them cool down before we decorate
them.
Those
are definitely mine.
You can put some of your green stuff on. Do you think they're pretty, Lila? Do they look shop made?